The Medical Minute, brought to you by Northwest Specialty Hospital.
A lot of the advancements in spine surgery have to do with the techniques we use to get to the spine. We've learned from our colleagues in orthopedics and GYN and in general surgery from their arthroscopic and laparoscopic techniques, and we've developed our own techniques to get to the spine. For example, by transtubular approaches to the spine, rather than doing a big opening of the spine where you have to make a big skin incision and peel the muscles off the spine to expose it, instead, we can dilate through the muscles with tubes to expose the area of concern. And whether you are taking out a disc fragment that's herniated, unpinching a nerve by removing a bone spur, or reconstructing a spine with a series of rods and cages, all of that can be done through these minimally invasive transtubular techniques, safely, with less blood loss, with less infection rates, with less hospitalization, and with a much quicker recovery to normal activity or even work.